Okay, we're back to this old model now. Oh, W. He must be hidden. Yep. Where are you? Zombie, zombie, zombie. There we go. Okay. Now, let's go import, insert objects from external. Yes, that's what we want. Here. I'm going to go to our classwork. Giant zombie head! I can make him a bobblehead zombie! Yeah, that would work. Alright. First thing we're gonna do is scale this sucker down. Okay. Now let's move him up. Right about there. Back. Try to match him up as best we can with his template. Come here. Here. Let's go Alt W. Alt X. Four. He needs to be scaled down. I wish I could do a uniform scale from this view. I don't think I know how. Come like this. That's it. There's a good old zombie dude. The zombie dude. All right. Come to my layers right here. Zombie body, zombie head. That's a new layer with the zombie head in it. Can I rename this layer? Zombie head. Layer one. Rename zombie body. Okay. I wonder if I can make the zombie body invisible and freeze it. Yep. No doubt about it. I need to take a break. I don't know if I'm going to finish this tonight. Not much left. But, what do we got? 4 minutes left of this video? Alright, what the heck? let's get started, shall we? First thing I'm going to want to do here select him F4. Border, grab that border, shift drag it down. Okay. Now, with that shift drag down, I want to scale it sideways just enough to get it under the shirt. This, actually, you know what? So polygons, turn off window crossing. Let's grab all of this. Let's move these guys up. You know what? Let's delete these guys. Come here. Windows crossing. Come here. Let's delete these guys. Let's ignore back facing, select these guys, and see how far around they go. Not too bad, not too shabby. Scale them out like this. Oh no. I don't want to scale that. Let's go border. Grab the border. Let's scale the border out. Like this. Let's just make sure he's not intercepting the shirt anywhere. Nope. Let's scale him out to here. This. Now I see he's intercepting the shirt there. So let's go to edges. Pick this edge. This edge. This edge. And this edge. And when we come back, we're going to push those edges back.